by Alan McGuinness, news reporter. A man who survived last month's Las Vegas gun massacre has been killed in a hit-and-run while hitchhiking. Roy McClellan, who was caught up in the mass shooting that left 58 people dead at a concert on State Route 160 in Pahrump, around 50 miles west of Las Vegas. His widow, Denise McClellan, said she was struggling to understand her 52-year-old husband's fate. Image gunman Stephen Paddock killed himself after shooting 58 people dead, she told KSNV-TV. This isn't what I wanted for him. I don't understand why he wasn't taken at the shooting, but a month later he was taken this way. I hope my husband found peace and he's safe now. She said the shooting was really messing with his head and he was going to therapy. Video inside the hotel room used by Vegas killer. The Nevada Highway Patrol has said it is trying to trace the driver of a Chevrolet Camaro with damage to its front in the wake of the incident. A GoFundMe page has been set up to support Mr. McClellan's family. It has so far raised more than $2,400. Video: America's most deadly mass shootings. Stephen Paddock, a 64-year-old real estate investor, opened fire from the 32nd floor of the Mandalay Bay Hotel and Casino on the 1st of October, targeting an open-air country festival below. Paddock, who also injured nearly 500 people, then took his own life.